am so upset about these false allegations about what went on with me and Control. First of all, in the hallway, we were playing. He said, no, I'm sad. Kentrell, I bet you can't pull me. I'm stronger than you. You know, just playing with him, just playing on his top. You feel me? I bet you can't pull me. Haha, I'm stronger than you. He was like, Julia, you're not stronger than me. So if you leave, see in the video, he said, Nene, come here. So, I mean, that video is us playing. What's the difference between this video of us playing in the video in the airport of us playing when I had that red jacket on, and as soon as we saw people watching us playing, we wave and smile. That's how we play. I didn't know because we were in the public eye that we couldn't live our life or play how we want to play. I mean, I didn't know that. We're fine. I swear to God, we're perfectly fine. And this is really putting